Sorry, but not sad. Because he had quite the run last year at the end of the season. And he is always a threat here. Even if they just want to go play fake here, because you have him in the backfield, it helps your passing game.
Brady's going to spread it out. It's Gronkowski split all the way to the right. And Brady under pressure, and he's going to get sacked at the 9-yard line. So a big defensive stand for the Chargers, who've been out on the field for almost half the quarter. Melvin Ingram gets the sack.
That's what they've been waiting to see out of that guy for a long time. Injuries galore for Ingram during the course of his career, but what a powerful move that was against Solder. And you see Eric Weddle down the field.